Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. The athletic department of Eastchester High School, the Eagles coaching staff, Superintendent Dr. Ronald Valenti, Principal Dr. Jeff Capuano, and Director of Athletics Mr. Brad Gitlin welcomes all students, parents, teachers, and alumni to today's contest between the Kennedy Gales and your Eastchester Eagles! Welcome to the 45th Annual Eastchester Holiday Tournament. And now for the presentation of both teams' starting lineups, starting off with the Gales. Senior number 2, Luke Stefan. Junior number 20, Nico Eccles. Junior number 32, Sebastian Jackson. Junior number 34, Devin Webb. And junior number 44, Mike Cunningham. Those are the Kennedy Gales led by head coach Marcus Matthews. And now, the starting five for your Eastchester Eagles! Starting at guard, standing 5'11", junior number 1, Marcus Rowland! Starting at forward, standing 6'1", junior number 2, Jack Wojcicki. Standing 6'2" at forward, senior number 10, Jake Warnock. Starting at center, standing 6'2", senior number 24, Captain Matt the Moose Borchello. And starting at point guard, senior standing 6'2", number 11, Captain Aiden Schultz. Those are your Eastchester Eagles, led by head coach Brett DiCarlo and assistant coach Rich McGee. At this time, we invite you all to please rise and remove your caps as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. Now before we begin, I want to remind all spectators that here at Eastchester, we let the players play, the coaches coach, and the officials officiate. Be loud, be proud, but please be positive. Any negative comments or actions will not be tolerated. We thank you for your cooperation and enjoy the contest. And let's Go Eagles! Second timeout call with 6 minutes left in our first quarter by the Gales.
Thank you.
That's Marcus Roman, putting for two. Sebastian Jackson to the free throw line.
Hey! Two
Roland Nelly puts it in for two.
Thank you.
Called with 1:45 left by Eastchester, 26-14 score here in our second quarter. Break for halftime. Our leading scores for the half for the Gales, Sebastian Jackson with 6 points, and for the Eagles, Marcus Rowland and Jake Warnock with 8 points each. Those are your leading scores for our first half.
Thank you. Thank you.
And Chief Bruce will be there again, puts on a two on the board. Oh, timeout called by the Eagles, 5:19 left in the third quarter. Eagles lead 34-16.
Yeah!
60-second timeout called. It's a great defense played by Ronanelli. Well, Rook, Devin Webb is close to the line for one shot. Now, the mentor, Jake Warnock, gets the name for Eastchester.
Thank you.
And from the school, for the number two balls.
Used to let them call your name. and ever.
Shake one on lane for two. And a round of applause for Marcus Rowland. Second timeout called by the Eagles. They lead 53-24 with 4:34 left in this fourth quarter. Just a reminder for everyone, our girls varsity basketball taking on Tuckahoe right after this at 5 o'clock for the final of the holiday tournament. We got a whole line change here at Eastchester. Ronan Melly, Peter Celestino, Allen Pencil, Michael Bolton, Jason Martucci out on the court for Eastchester. Robbie Maltese, Joe Morris, Mikey Pizzo, and Courtney Schuster. Thank you. Eastchester, covering number two. Champions of this holiday tournament. They defeat the Kennedy Eagles by the score of 59-29. And I've once again won our annual holiday tournament here in Eastchester. We get ready to the trophy ceremony for Eastchester for the All Tournament and All MVP player. But we thank all fans for coming out. We hope you stay tuned for our 5 o'clock game, our girls varsity basketball team taking on the Tuckahoe Tigers. Can we get the captains of the Kennedy Gales to come up for their second place trophy? Congratulations to the Kennedy Gales. And now for the all-tournament player, number 34, Devin Webb. Named the all-tournament player for the Kennedy Gales. Congratulations, Devin. And now for the Eastchester Eagles, the all-tourney player, Marcus Rowland. Congratulations, Marcus. And the MVP for the tournament for Eastchester, Jack Bochensky. Congratulations, Jack. Can we get the captain's Eastchester to come up and hoist the tournament trophy? A team picture now for the Eastchester team. Let's give one more round of applause for your tournament winner, Eastchester Eagles. Thank you, friends. We hope you stay tuned for our 5 o'clock game. Our girls varsity basketball team taking on Tuckahoe shortly, right here.
Thank you. I'm